chicken in there. Anyone order potatoes?
That's what we're gonna smell them, it's potatoes.
I can see it.
My prediction is we're gonna be moving about halfway.
You think so?
You think he's gonna burn that hot? Or you think we're far enough away? Gonna burn slow enough where we'll be moving up.
What if it was just slow?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yay!
There's four.
Yeah, it's going right now. Gotta post that somewhere.
Who's that?
Grainery.
The neighbors. Smell gas.
Yeah, you can.
It's really strong.
I walked by the tent and I thought a motorcycle was leaking. I'm like, I smell petrol.
No, I think it's going to take a time. By the time it even makes it halfway, this thing is pretty good.
Yeah.
I don't know, you're getting a lot of smoke at the halfway.
Yeah, so I hope the wind doesn't blow towards the tents, because we'll be smelling it all night. All night.
I would think so. Yeah. I mean, it rained all day yesterday, but not inside.
Yeah. Well, even if it rained yesterday, it would probably be like, well, I don't know, it might be still wet.
Oh, look at that.
I think it's burning underneath, so we're all...
I gotta get a picture.
Yeah. If I get a bit of gas, right?
Oh, it's already coming
out. Coming out the front, yeah. The middle. You better hurry.
That's gonna get...
Yeah. Yeah, like a flame. See how much smoke is there? That's...
Look at it.
Who ordered a barbecue?
I can feel it. I can feel it.
Comes with potatoes, guaranteed.
Popcorn!
Oh, it's getting loud now.
That's
like a cool. Yeah, wow.
You can feel it right here.
I can feel it. Can
you guys feel it?
Yeah, we feel it.
Oh, you can start feeling it now.
My phone is too dead.
I can charge it.
That is tall.
Whoa, look at all the smoke.
The thing about this, though,
look at the wind's aloft. When it gets up, it goes to the north.
Yeah.
They said they weren't coming because we're pros.
Hopefully it doesn't set off the fireworks.
Yeah, that'll be a big show real quick.
Wood or
cedar stick. Right, cedar
stick. You heard what I said?
It's hot over here. Wow, wow. A longer stick.
Wow, that is we're like 57 feet away.
Oh,
yeah. Look, it's coming on this side already. In the end.
I'm going to wait till it comes out, because that's going to be a big one.
Well, it's starting to come out the far end now.
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Look at that, though.
Oh, you can't get it. That's crazy. You can tell where the beach is.
Oh, yeah.
Like infrared.
Oh, that's what I said, man. I can't get the light up.
big and then it'll be a pile.
Kayla, you left your target up there. I better go get it.
You left. I'm
not going to
get it.
Well, here goes this
thing. Why would I get it?
Here it all goes.
Look at, I love the sound.
Mass crackle.
Look, man, this on fire. Jeff, who's in the car?
I don't know.
Don't put him.
Oh my gosh, it's hot.
Anybody want to go
see that from a long way away?
I think they could.
Funny because nobody's on the other side. It could be burning up the hill. We're all sitting here, but it's just burning that way.
Hey, we should put a plastic chair in there.
You should have some burning down the house flame. Finishing their beers.
Oh,
this is great.
You gotta go back there.
Oh, man.
Oh, put out the fire.
Yeah.
Man,
we got our no bug.
Yeah, the mosquitoes are like, I'm out of here.
Yeah.
The birds flying away.
Feels good in the sunburn. Yeah, the limit until you got burned that day.
Yeah.
Tomorrow?
When?
How'd you ask that right now?
For lunch. We'll leave.
No, I haven't looked over
there. Wow.
Oh, wow. That's really hot.
Dad, can I borrow your phone?
Is it just your battery and the water is on it?
Yeah, but that's saving a bunch from going up.
Because the water's evaporating, so it's like
yeah, the water's taking on the
Somebody check the backside?
Yeah.
Back at the barn.
How
gosh. Go closer if you need some scale. Have you felt it in your hand?
Multitasking, man.
Once you get your view, though.
Did you hang
that's a goal right there.
Yeah, it was.
I
was guessing 130, it'll be done. It'll burn down. Still kind of in the center of the picture?
Yeah. Center is in left, center is in left and right.
There's a lot of woods in there. I don't know what to do. That's what I mean.
Yeah. All right. Right in the grove there.
Clear out a little bit.
All right. Thank you.
In the wintertime, that'd probably be the right idea.
It'd be an island.
I couldn't find
it. There's going to be, if that walk over there at the road goes through, then you got that whole section. And you'll probably just go back to that lowland.
That'll be a bridge to nowhere. What's that river thing? That river will cross.
And that road's being... I don't think we're okay.
Yeah, come on.
No, I'm not.
get the really long branches.
No, did you get rid of that suburban? Or did you pick that?
Yeah, it's up here. I think I got it.
Ooh, no, what happened to that?
Bad, yeah, we're not.
Oh, no.
Did anybody know this was the door?
No, I haven't.
Came over to his side?
We'll set that shower.
Puts the control arm back, looks like. You have to wrinkle all the fender and the door. All the suspension. Is that a pretty new truck?
Yeah, you have to wait till probably the later bus there.
Oh, so we'll fix that.
Yeah.
They totaled the Toyota.
Yeah,
the Toyota was just mangled.
Oh, Harlan and Nancy missed the whole thing.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
Do you have more?
Took one and a half.
You've got a bunch in the box.
Just so you know that.
I'll
just take one.
Are you driving the Toyota?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that buckled that hood pretty good.
What's
happening? You need a dog? Yeah.
It's gonna be a tough one, I
think.
Yeah, ram!
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice leg there.
Actually, here you go. Soak some towels and saw on your... That is one of the best pictures ever.
Yeah.
All time,
yeah. With her with the marshmallow, that big stick, and she's laughing. Like, why am I roasting a marshmallow in place?
Yeah. It was so hot.
It was so hot.
Hot.
It's ice in there.
Cool, yeah, right?
Huh? It's ice in the beer. You got it cold enough now. There's ice in the beer.
Plus, I wanted to sit in the fridge.
Yeah.
Norman's in
there. Hey, get out of the way. Like,
walk by, look at
you're out.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What?
Who picks up pennies anymore?
Oh, me.
You know, we would always hear the wind above the tree,
on
so
top of the hill, just keeps going over.
Coming, yeah.
Marshmallow. When we first got them, Andy would be the most.
Like an orange, what does that mean?
Like this one.